There we go.
Damn it. I was hoping to avoid this. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition case or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out. This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve. Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get this door open. I'm gonna reconnoitre the area.
Hacking this is beyond me. No way I'm cracking this.
Won't be able to pick this. Security's too good.
compromise most of the facility. Remain vigilant. We've got turrets ahead.
Yeah, sure.
No way I could pick this.
Engine core. doors ahead. Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section. The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core. But it looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now and find a way to get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system.
There we go. Look alive. Move here. Here. Wait there.
Warning. Power loss detected. Engine core is off. Offline.
There we go.
Engine core power restored. Thermal end command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5.
Look alive. Come on.
2. 1. Engine firing. Completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Oh my god, are you all right?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, the important thing is that we're still alive. Let's go.
Go again. Go back. Oh, I see it now.
Going down. Going up.
Get away from him to just teleport right back in. Right. I guess it was on the top.
Hello?
Over there! Get him! Is someone present?
Excuse me, Paladin Vance?
Alright, check your corners and keep it quiet. Enough chatter. We've got a job to do.
Dog.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
That sweep was sloppy. We were caught unprepared more than once, which is unacceptable. However, your extra gun gave us the edge we needed. I'm not certain I could have accomplished the mission alone.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
That isn't necessary.
I insist you keep it. The Brotherhood believes in paying all of its debts. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
Paladin Dance. Glad to see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir?
Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Aelin, Reese, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the recon team. He shows a lot of promise, and with the proper guidance, I think he has the potential of becoming one of the best.
Thanks. I promise not to let you down.
You don't have to prove anything else to me. Getting that transmitter was enough.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
Let's just hug this out and get it over with. What do you say?
You can play it however you want, tough guy. It's gonna take a lot more than completing one mission to impress me.
Reese, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army, and we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
Don't worry. I've spent time in the military.
Perfect. Then there's no need to give you a long lecture, so I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command. Honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. Now, before I release you to Halen and Reese for your assignments, there's one last order of business. From this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of initiate. This is only a training rank. I'm not permitted to grant ranks any higher than that.
Fair enough.
Outstanding, soldier.
Ad Victoriam, initiate.
He doesn't even know what that means, Halen.
Ad Victoriam means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable, because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I need you to report to Halen or Reese for your next assignment. Dismissed, soldier.
No, it's that not. I'll go get the sword now. Can't believe I've gotten the Hellfire Power Armor and the, XO2 just for it to come free later. This looks familiar. I'm surprised people are actually sticking around and watching. Another dude in power down there. Hello. I completely forgot I had that radio.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Help! They're gonna kill me.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Oh, well, I said hello. That's all I really said. That's the most creative message. I feel like I can actually hear words under the jumper channel.
Make a move and I'll end you, Wastelander.
The only way you get old in this
Excuse
job
me.
Is
Damn. Not afraid of mutants, huh? You're our kind of guy.
Looking for Diamond City? Just follow the signs.
I guess the game did get popular again. Or more popular. That could explain the reason I'm getting 4 views compared to that first time I streamed this game. I took that back. I'm at 70 subscribers around now.
What do you mean you can't open the gate?
No, I think it's right. Follow me, I'll run over to spawn. It'll just run away. There's my cat coming in. Probably. Fucking hell, cause I'm a cat treat. Lily! Kitty kitty! I should end up getting one anyways. Even though I really shouldn't have. Before I get too much already. Thank you. food, ain't I? That's the way. Giga Chad down. Oh. Good thing I have that auto save.
No way I could pick this.
Oh! I realized the second I went to that menu, I should.
Loctite. Lock's really strong.
Did I not pick up?
Here.
Bruh. I'll have to save before I get to right there. Let's see, do I have any grenades? Bro, I couldn't even attack. So annoying. Do that. Can't go on top of there. good one. Bro, I need to attack his legs. Why did I not? Can't run at me if he doesn't have anything to run on. Though it won't matter because they're behind me and I'm gonna die. Bro, how the hell was I supposed to get out of it? Okay, I'm about some wrenches, some tin cans. Actually, I got a teddy bear. Or a skull. Damn. Now I'm tempted to just put all bottles in there.
name this thing the dad. I just need to destroy them with their head or something so that they can't regenerate. Or just make them capable of wearing that.